Every last detail of the bluegrass plant is constructed with the safety of the workforce, community, and environment in mind. One prime example of our environmental stewardship is the Munitions Demilitarization Building, or MDB's, Cascading Ventilation System.
The Cascade Ventilation System works like a series of waterfalls in a canyon. And in this particular case, it's like three waterfalls with pools in them.
The air in the Cascading Ventilation System works like a waterfall, in that once it travels down, it can't go back up.
Air supplied instead of water by some fans that pull in air from outside the building, and they blow the air into the areas that are least likely to be contaminated, like the corridors.
Using negative pressure, the air travels further inside the building to areas more likely to be exposed to chemical agent.
And then from there, we have exhaust ductwork that pulls all the air out of those rooms and sucks it to the filter units.
The ducting is constructed with solid welding and is heavily tested, but in the unlikely event it's compromised, fans will pull air into the ducts rather than releasing it into the atmosphere.
The carbon filter banks remove the contamination from the MDB exhaust air. We have a total of 14 carbon filter units.
There are 9 filters in each unit, 3 particulate filters, and 6 carbon filters.
The Cascade system is just one of many systems we have here to protect both the workers and the community and the environment at large.
To learn more about our mission toward the safe and environmentally sound destruction of the Kentucky Chemical Weapons Stockpile, visit peoacwa.army.mil.